Bierhoff. Zach Cassian in behind, and he is crunched.
Oh, he's up
and Cassian down. It'll be another 5-on-3. Phaneuf appeals, and Cassian takes a number.
Quick plays with two big bodies. Phaneuf adamantly arguing this call.
And it's coming with 15 seconds left in the Bozak penalty.
The player is definitely facing the boards at the time in which Phaneuf goes and hits him. So the numbers are facing Dion Phaneuf. It wasn't a turn at the last second.
And they're giving Phaneuf 5 in a game. So he's done for the night.
And a significant loss. He is